Hello, champs and champettes. We're here with Penumbra, and we woke up. We took that shot of that stuff that, you know, reduces our heart rate. So I think we can go into the cryo chamber now. I think it'd be safe. But my thing, whenever I start this game up, it always resets my mouse sensitivity. I need to bump that up, you know? There we go. So we got batteries. We're going into the cryo chamber. Safely, it looks like. I don't know what that did, but it did something. I just want to check these drawers before I go any further. For that reason. Aw, oh, dude. Ah! Well, I guess we use this guy for the eye scanner then, I suppose. Oh, that's gross. The way it just like flopped around, it was like, I don't know. I'm not sure if that's all we need from here. Yeah, this place I'm in right now is freezing. I'm not quite sure what this does though. I just activated both. I don't think I'm missing anything here. I mean, I've checked everything, right? Small cryo chamber. Let's go ahead and flip this again. And nothing. Okay, we're leaving. Yep, we're done. I think we only needed the head for the eyeball. The eyeball inside. Unless I cut it off. Cut open. I need to start thinking straight. It is true. This is true. Okay, let's go see if we can use the head on the eye socket reading thing door. It might be good. Where is it? Where are we? Right there. So we need to go this way. I swear it was this way, I'm pretty sure.
How peculiar. I could have sworn we remembered there being a door here before. How queer. What's in that direction? Oh, silly old me. I haven't got any hands to point with, have I?
But no! Guys, Clarence got rid of the door!
Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, there must be... Come on, it's around here somewhere. It's around here somewhere. Oh no!
No, not that way. You sure you know where we're going? Didn't we pass the door just back there?
Okay. Oh!
What are you- Clarence, don't do this!
You see? You silly Billy. It was here all along. Would you like Uncle Clarence to take the steering wheel for a while? You should see your face. This is actually gonna be fun. Perhaps I won't get you killed after all.
Okay. Well, we did it. Clarence, fuck off, dude.
Seriously, man?
Being a jerk. Picked up some baggage on the way, but finally, I was close to my goal. I was sure answers lay behind that door. They weren't always answers I should have had set out to find when I received my father's letter in 2000. Why did I wait a whole year to come here? Oh god, this place looks very different than everything else. Oh, there's a roof. Cool. Books. Physics and math. With notes, some odd scribbling on it, I can't read it.
Hey, I can read this. Guess your old buddy Clarence comes through for you again, eh, monkey? Do you want to know what it says? Do ya? Do ya? I'll bet you do.
You're being a jerk, Clarence. Being an asshole.
Can you feel a draft?
A little bit, actually. As soon as he said that, like a draft came in my room, and that was actually creepy. Oh my god, I'm scared. Woo! Okay. Eh! My window's not open, is it? I don't know. My window's not open, so I don't... I'm tripping. Whole section detective novels.
You don't take the hint, do you? Why don't you set that investigative brain of yours to on for a change? How about a good read?
A good read? Well, where's the note? I don't... Wait. No, that's not it. Where did the paper... Whoa. Where did the paper go that...
For all the crappy, cliché films you got bundled up in here, you sure don't recognize a classic mechanic when you see one.
Where did the paper go? Large clock. Something somewhere here. This is something. I hear wind coming from over here.
Smell. Give him the kiss of life.
No, that's not gonna work. Okay. Didn't happen. Turn guide virus science. There's sentience conclusions. Infected humans communicate with one another. Similar if simpler communication is observed in infected creatures of all species. At times, the infected seem to coordinate without clear line of sight. Telepathy. Far outstrip those of a healthy human being. When separated, the creatures lose this intelligence, indicating some form of communal or central intelligence. Its intelligence is sort of a level we can assume is a communal mind.
Oh, diddums! Daddy popped his clogs! Boo bleeding who? Get on with it, will ya?
Is this our dad? This is our dad, Howard. Oh no. Fuck, Clarence, you really pissed me off, babe. Sorry to say. Button. Press. Which did what? I guess unlocked this door. Father has a good passing gift. I always loved this book. Rest in peace, Father. Rest in peace. Peace, Father. Go! I barely even thought about my father's death. I guess I wasn't expecting to find him any other way. I was determined to complete his work, find an answer to the infection, and contact the Hive. We're in a cave. I'm just gonna barricade that door so nobody gets through. Because that's a good barricade. Well, this does not make me... Before we even go, I'm calling it the worm. I'm calling the worm is gonna be here. Calling it. I wanna get to moving fast. Dudes, I told you, you heard you oh that's the worm. How do I get up? I gotta use this stuff? ladder is out of my reach. It's attached to something. It's attached to... Oh, it's attached to that. Yeah, rotate this. There we go. Not really sure what it's for. It's to lower the ladder, you dingus. Even I know that. Now I just need to bring this over here. Friggin' called it. Please you. Okay. Up here. It's really heavy, but I think I can move it. Bleh. 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 Whoa! What the fuck?
Holy hell. Good. Yeah. More monkeys for the incinerator. Shut up.
He got scared. Clarence got scared. His throat is practically gone. Poor guy. Looks like a nasty death. I want to see. Oh, it won't let me. That's fine. Whatever. That was, it's kind of... I thought the worm was coming out of the... Oh. Can't reach the top of the... Can't reach the top. But probably wasn't, too... Oh, wait.
Really is quite amazing. You monkeys and your problem solving. How do you manage it with such small, singular brains? Isn't it terribly quiet not hearing the thoughts of every one of your brothers?
This is bad! Oh, it's from Amabel Swanson, I bet.
You came. I guess I didn't really expect you to bother. My lab partner's such a pessimist. Was such a pessimist. It kind of rubbed off on me. He tried to make it through to me not too long ago. I guess he's a bit late for the party. You'll have to make a quick detour over the surface next. But be careful. If the cold doesn't kill you, well... Let's just say I didn't pick the safest of locales for my last-ditch survival attempt. Okay, good news. Good news. Oh, yeah. I think I've got a cure. Well, it's not really what you'd call a cure, but it should be enough to help you. I don't think I'm infected. I was careful, but I guess if you come rescue me and I'm looking at you like you're a roast chicken, I got it wrong. Sorry. That probably wasn't funny, was it?
No.
No. I suppose not.
Nope, not at all.
Well, I hope to see you soon.
Not anymore.
Yeah, cures, rescue, saving the world. Also cliche, also ridiculous. Do you really think you're doing the right thing? Your morality is just the last and...
Fuck off, Clarence. Hey, we can get in now. A cure! I had my doubts by then, but I didn't have much of a choice. I resolved to find Amabel and put things right. And the cold's gonna kill me. Let's hurry.
I'm not actually cold, you understand? I'm just trying to make you feel better. Very inefficient thing, your brain. Gives off lots of heat.
Already flammable stuff in the barrel. We have to, like, set it on... We're fucking dying. Let's go. Completely frozen. Ice is jamming the mechanics. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Okay, we need to bring the barrel out. We need to bring the barrel out. There's some dark sticky material in the barrel. We have to set that on a flare, maybe? Duh. Can we not put a flare in the... Damn it, it didn't work. Okay. This didn't work. There's already flammable stuff in the barrel. How do we set it off then? That definitely doesn't work. Okay, we need to go and find something flammable. I see something over here. Can we go back in? Oh no! Bah, 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 I'm gonna die. Bah, 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 bah. Oh my god, that broke, that broke, that broke,
now,
that broke.
If I were you, which arguably I am, I'd be asking myself in a gormless sort of voice, did that bridge really collapse, or is my good friend Clarence just playing an hilarious jape? The answer, Monkey Man, is that I don't even know myself. One way to find out, please, don't get us killed.
We don't know if he took the bridge out or if it's an imagination. But if we don't know, you know what we could do? Try to test that out. Box, be my man. Oh, nope, it's actually gone. The bridge is actually gone. So, we now need to find a way back up to the thing. Wait. Can I eat something? I'll get painkillers. I'm nice and toasty. Okay. We need to make a bridge across. I suppose. That won't work. Oh, we can just go across this way then. Hey, come on! The flame from the lighter is way too small? Are you kidding me? Then what if I just want to put this on. And how do we get this? Oh! Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hey. What if we need to bring this across with us? Or something of the sort, like a cardboard box. Is this flammable? Stop spinning. Must be like, what do you mean, what am I thinking? I'm thinking to put that on that and that and that and that. I'm tripping though. Let me go back. Wait, I can move this. Push, Beaver! Oh, that's probably not gonna actually solve anything, is it? Nothing back here. Okay, freezing to death. Let me get in the warmth. Ooh! Okay. Painkillers. We're going back.
Myself in a gormless sort of voice. Did that bridge really collapse?
Fuck me!
My good friend Clara.
Why did you forgive me? Now if I were you,
Now, if I were you, which arguably I am, I'd be asking myself in a gormless sort of voice, did that bridge really collapse, or is my good friend Clarence just playing an hilarious jape? The answer, Monkey Man, is that I don't even know myself. One way to find out, please, don't get us killed.
Okay, so we need to figure out how to get this thing. Never get the lever heated this way? Are you kidding me? Alcohol. I will not be able to soak it enough to make it flammable. Do I have anything I can soak in alcohol? I could... Oh, no. Let me just light this. Yeah, that's not doing anything. Flame! Flame on, garbage bag! Flame on! I soak this in alcohol. Or soak in flammable stuff. No? Eh! And I can't move the barrel. That's the thing. I cannot move the barrel. The barrel will not move. Probably don't want to put that there, though. The only thing I'm guessing is I missed something on the other side. I'm looking at everything in my inventory. I can't, unless, like... Oh, I gotcha. That should loosen it up. Get over here!
Garish wallpaper. He wanted to die and we wouldn't let him. You know, he's kind of humming up the place, if you know what I mean. Weird smell. Excuse me a minute. I'm gonna go give you a memory of him a good kicking.
Hey, not nice. And we're... Large pile of snow and ice. I won't be able to remove it with my hands. Well... Can I go ahead and do the flamethrower thing? Stand here for hours without freezing to do. Oh boy. Oh, sheesh. Sheesh, y'all. Got some big flammable barrels, you know? I don't think I want to be anywhere near this when it goes off, so I think I'm gonna look for another way to blow this up without me being anywhere near it, if you know what I mean. I mean, I was never always the smartest, but I did know when something bad was about to happen. If I knew something bad was about to happen, I wasn't gonna stand around ahead and find out, you know what I mean? I even know I'm gonna try it now, and if it had anything bad happen, I could almost work, but I'm too close to the explosion. I need a delayed reaction. I knew that much, and I knew that. We do need a delayed reaction. Roger, 345, we need a delayed reaction. Over. We got a cloth. Piece of cloth. We're gonna soak this cloth in alcohol. Well, I repeat, we're gonna soak the cloth in alcohol. We need to go ahead and put the cloth on the thing. Cloth on the barrel, please. Thank you very much. I'm gonna go ahead and light this. I'm gonna run like fuck. Roger, roger. We're gonna run like fuck. Roger, roger. Explosion in 3, 2, 1. Roger, roger, the door's open. We're going for safety. Over. Okay, so we're in a new place.